Hi Rebecca, welcome on Parket. You are considered one of the most promising seller artists. What is the secret of your success?
Ciao. The secret of my success, I don't know. I don't think it's success as such. I've kind of been like into music and DJing for like 16, 17 years now. So I think it's just like a little bit of determination and perseverance. And also, I don't know, I kind of live and breathe techno music and I don't stop, you know, thinking about it, making music. It's just constantly doing music every day, or, you know, like it's, making music is still like, you know, playing an instrument, you have to practice it and you use, you know, the more that you do it, the better that you get at it. But as far as a secret, I don't know. I think anybody's capable of coming into the scene and making music and getting your music signed. I think there's definitely space for more artists to come through.
Okay. Yeah. Is there one of artists that inspired you?
I think early on, like as far as DJs are concerned, like Dave Clark back in like the mid 90s was a huge inspiration for my techno sound, and the way that he DJs in that period just was really inspiring. He did this very much of a, it was never like one like set of like one sounding like style or genre of techno. He would really mix it up. And nowadays, I think I'm kind of inspired a lot by Blauen, Clouds, a lot of the UK style of techno. It's kind of a little bit more raw and harder, a little bit industrial edged as well. I like that sound.
This year is almost over. What do you expect of 2014?
I don't really have any expectations, you know, like I just kind of make music and then see what happens. You know, it's been like 2013 has been amazing, you know, like I've travelled more than I thought I would ever travel, and played some amazing gigs. Been in Italy lots and lots and lots, you know, I love coming here, and 2014, if it continues how it continues, like it's been in 2013, I'll be very happy.
Yeah, okay. It was fun.
Yeah, as far as like releases are concerned, I suppose I have for CLR, I have another EP coming out in March, April time. I'm also just working on a track listing for a mixed compilation. Like CLR, just starting, relaunching a mixed album, so expect some like exclusive tracks from some of the artists, as well as like we will be signing some other music. So it's exciting, new project.
And three words to describe your work and to describe the techno.
Energetic, I suppose. I try and be. Fun and energetic, but dark sometimes. Yeah.
We like dark.
Yeah.
And the music, the techno music in general, three words are always to describe it.
In general, I don't know. It's varied, inspiring, and still for me, after all these years, really exciting. Yeah, still has lots of space and lots of directions to go in. It's great, great time for music.
Okay.
That was definitely more than three words. Sorry.
that. That's it.
Okay.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Right, no
see you soon on Parquet.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Thanks, bye-bye.